hut, hut, fight!
Y'all did a lot better this season. Do you feel like this bowl game is going to be the same kind of catalyst?
I don't know about the bowl game, but definitely anytime, you know what I'm saying? We'll program, you know. We're going to line up every year. So, I mean, just having an opportunity to play football again, you know, that's what motivates us. You know? We want to win, and we want to win the big game. So, I mean, for us to win those big games, we got to prepare, we got to get better. And, I mean, that's what we're looking forward to.
How much did it affect y'all not having D'Angelo and Mike G and Jenkins toward the end there?
It messed up our rotation probably. I wouldn't say a lot, because, I mean, we had a lot of guys, Christian and Tree stepped up a lot. You know, I think they had all the tackles between each other. But they stepped up and made a lot of plays. But, I mean, you know, we were definitely missing those guys. I miss those guys, especially D'Angelo, senior. Could have been there, you know, just spend that time with us on the field, you know. They could have impacted the game. I definitely think so. But, I mean, this one in the book. So, I mean, D'Angelo, I'm just looking forward to him having a pretty career on the next level.
Jarvis, yes. You wish the season started like a month from now with what you guys have coming back, and I know you want to get this taste out of your mouth. You wish the season started in a month?
Oh, absolutely. You know, we got a whole lot coming back, so I'm really looking forward to all season and the season coming up. You know, we're definitely going to be better. We're definitely going to be bigger, stronger, faster. And like everybody did this offseason, I mean, we really got to tell our book to learn all stuff. And, I mean, that's what we're going to continue to do. The young guys that are coming in, we're going to try to get them in the books early so we can build more depth and have more people to play, you know. And that's help us better as a team. So, I mean, this upcoming season is really going to be special for us.
Along those lines, do you think January, February, March, as the months tick off, do you think it's going to be like, hurry up, hurry up?
Not really. You know, then the months you put the time in, you know. Then the months you grind, you build unity, you become dedicated to what we do. So we're glad to have this time off so we can relax, learn from our experience this year, so we can go into next year. Having been through what SEC championship, 10-win season, now a bowl game, I mean, we know what to look forward to, so we just got to go capitalize.
Jarvis, at one point you said that you're coming back and so are all the other juniors. You feel as confident about that now?
I hope so. I mean, it really be big for us. You know, I really don't... can't really say what everybody gonna do, you know, but that's what I'm wishing. I'm just like, I hope everybody come back too, you know. But people got decisions to make, you know, and I hope they make the best decision for them, either that's coming back or leaving, going to the next level, you know, supporting them regardless.